How to make your YouTube channel private on Android. If you want to make your YouTube channel private, you can do the following. First of all, please open the Google Chrome browser. This action cannot be done from the YouTube app or YouTube Studio app. On the address bar from the top, write youtube.com. You will be redirected to the mobile version of the site. Tap on Sign In button from the top. Log in with your account. You see, I have the mobile version of YouTube. To hide your channel, you need to be in the desktop version. So, tap on the three dots menu and tap on the desktop site. Tap on the profile icon from the top right part. On the menu, tap on YouTube Studio. Here, let's go to the bottom to settings. Here, let's tap on channel. And then, advanced settings. Tap on manage YouTube account. From the left menu, tap on Advanced Settings. Now tap Delete Channel. Do not worry if it is saying Delete Channel. You will get to another page that you will be able to hide the channel. You will have to log in again into your account from Google. On this page, tap on I want to hide my channel. For you to make your account private, click on these three options. Please note that all of your comments will be deleted. Now tap Hide My Channel. Now your channel is hidden. If this was useful, please like, share and subscribe. You can also watch more videos from the right. Also, if you have any questions, please ask them in the comments area below.